Oh, we sailed to Virginia and thence to Fayal, where we watered our shipping and then we weighed all. For in view on the seas, boys, seven sails we did espy. So we manned our capstan and weighed speedily. The first we came up with was a brigantine sloop, and we asked if the others were as big as they looked. And turning to windward, as near as we could lie, we found there were 10 men of war cruising by. Oh, we drew up our squadron in a very nice line, and boldly we fought them for full 4 hours' time. And the day being spent, boys, the night coming on, we left them alone till the very next morn. The very next morning the engagement proved hot, and brave Admiral Benbow received a chain shot. And when he was wounded, to his merry men he did say, "Take me up in your arms, boys, and carry me away." Oh, the guns they did rattle, and the bullets did fly, but Admiral Benbow for help would not cry. "Take me down to the cockpit, there is ease for my smarts. If my merry men see me, it'll sure break their hearts." The very next morning, at the break of the day, they hoisted their topsails and so bore away. We bore to Port Royal, where the people flocked much, to see Admiral Benbow carried to Kingston Church. "Come all you brave fellows, wherever you've been, and drink to the health of our King and our Queen, and another good health to the girls that we know, and a third in remembrance of brave Admiral